draw. Here come the gloves off. Cam Russell drops him. He's hammering away at Todd Ewan, giving Ewan a problem. And now they wrestle to the far side. Ewan gets in a couple of late shots. And finally, they are separated. That didn't take long. Ewan and Russell dropped the gloves immediately when the puck hit the ice. And Todd Ewan, who has just written a children's book, trying to get it published, called Hop. A frog named Hop or something like that.
He's going to hop right to the penalty box. He and Cam Russell go toe-to-toe before as the puck was dropped. Russell tried to interfere with him, and Ewan took exception to it, and he dropped his gloves and started swinging. And it'll be offsetting fighting majors. No instigation penalty, but it was very close. And Ewan get that type of call.